Imelda Marcos was the idol of my childhood. I remember her visits in Sovietical time, when such perfect and beautiful lady was shown on TV. I never thought I would meet her in my life, and even travel with her and write a book on her. That is why I painted her first, to understand her personality, because in my book it's written how she is now and how she was good to me. I like to paint it her beautiful and young, the way I remember her from my childhood videos. And later, then, at Pacific Plaza, during our many dinners, which I spent with her together, we watched these videos, which I saw in my long, far away childhood. That's why I painted her, each detail of her personality, with love and my admiration to her. Her dress's detail, her eyes, her hair, just the way my brush touched the canvas. To say how I admire this personality of Imelda Marcos.